Welcome into the clinic today. How can I help you? Okay. You'd like your scalp examined? Alright, no problem. Can I get your name and your date of birth, please? Did you have a specific reason for coming in today? Like, have you experienced any itching, or have you noticed any redness that you can see, or bumps or anything? You just want to get it checked out? Oh, you have skin cancer that runs in the family. Okay. So yeah, we can definitely do that. We can definitely do that. So we will do the scalp. Alright. So we will check if there's any odd moles or bumps or redness, or if there's a sign of lice, you know what I mean? We'll check for all of the things that could be involved with the skin on your head, so your scalp, okay? So let's get you into a room and set up. And we can get started, okay? Alright, cool. So now I have you set up in the room, okay? And what I'm just gonna do is I'm gonna take slices of your hair, and I'm just gonna examine your scalp. But I'm going to put gloves on first, just to keep myself safe, you know. Not saying that you're dirty or anything, it's just protocol, okay? Your hair does smell lovely, though. Mm-hmm. Here, look. Here. Right. So, with me, I do have some cut tips if I need them, some Q-tips. I do have hair clips in my bag here. Everything is freshly sterilized, if not new. We always make sure to wash everything when we're done with it. I was trying to get this specifically. I don't think we're going to need hair ties, because your hair is pretty short, so we should be able to work with some clips and the Velcro here. Don't worry, that won't get stuck in your hair. I have my... Let me set this bag aside. I have my cotton-tipped wood applicators. So if I need specific sampling, if I need to take any specific samples, I have that here. And I have some extra ones if I need them, some extra containers. I'm just going to start first, actually, by feeling your scalp. And then I'll brush through your hair and we can go section by section. So I'm just going to feel. Nothing feels off to me. Find your ears. So that all feels good to me. I did not feel any bumps or irregularities. That's really good. Okay, so I'm going to comb through your hair. Just to get it knotted so you have a clean slate to work with.
very fluffy hair.
Look for any lesions, any bumps I did not feel, any discoloration. This side should be easy to look at. There's not much over here. Slices through the back. Can I have you turn a little bit? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. So I'm just going to take back slices and come up. You seem to have a spot back here. Yes, it's pretty round in size. It's not misshapen or anything. Concerned about that. I'll make a note that you have a mole on the back left side. You may end up swabbing that, I'm not sure yet. If I find many more, then I'll swab each of them to test them, okay? So now, okay. So for this side, I think I'm going to clip hair over. Let's just take a slice and move it. Pieces. I don't see anything there. Spotted any redness either, so that's good. Alright, very good. So, let me just check this side back here.
didn't really get the edges of the head, just the main sides look thick. And you do seem to have another spot over here. That one's a little misshapen, okay. So, what I'm gonna do is get one of our testing applicators out. And this is a very simple procedure. I'm just going to scratch at it a little bit with my comb and pick up some of the mold. Okay. And we can test that to make sure it's not a beginning sign of skin cancer, okay? So I've got two in here. It's the perfect amount. We need exactly two. Let me grab my comb again. Right to the spot. Perfect. Let's open one of our sample containers and what we do is snap it off. Alright, there is good. Perfect. Yep. And then let me get the other testing Q-tip ready. And let me actually, I think let me take this down, let me brush this out, and get you a little cleaned up again. Take that out, get your hair put back here. Like I said, you have very fluffy hair, it's real nice. Everything that's on the way of it back. So just grab it and pop it over here. Perfect. So same thing, just scratching it a little bit. And I'm swabbing right now, so. Break it off. Oh no, you did very well today. Yes. This one, from what I can see, I don't believe that these are cancerous at all, but you know, it's better to be safe than sorry and check. So, it was good of you to come in today. Yeah. So let me just brush you out again and fix you up. Go ahead and sit up for me. There we go. I think you're gonna need a haircut. Maybe you got your bangs in your eyes there. Is that better? If you're good with that, then. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oops. I will get those tested for you. And we will get the results back in about a week, okay? And I will then call you if there's anything super serious. I'll call you right away. If there's not, I'll just call you and let you know. Otherwise, you can log in to the app we have and see the results as soon as they're done, okay? So, I hope this gives you a little bit more peace of mind, knowing that you only have the two spots on your head. And hopefully, those will come back negative for cancer, okay? It was my pleasure to help you today. You can go ahead and check out at the front desk and they will get you all set up. Please feel free to make any other appointments you feel you need. And I will see you another time, okay?